Alright, so I'm going to show you guys the best farming location to get the Northern Gringle Soul Shield. Pieces 6 to 8 are most sought after because they're the most economical choice right now to fuse critical for your Yeti and Scorpion Soul Shields. To get to this location, you go to the Silverfrost Mountains Shiverstone Range and teleport to Herbside Inn. There's an NPC there named Choyangun, who gives you the daily to kill 15 mobs, and on top of that, to take out this area boss. So you might as well just, you know, get the daily, finish that, and kill the world boss at the same time. You know, two in one go. Chance that you'll get the Northern Critical Shield. I have three, so let's go ahead and open it and see if I get any. Oh, I got the Snowblind one, so my RNG sucks. Hopefully yours is better. But anyway, yep, thank you for watching.